In your years of togetherness, your love will be tested, especially during the difficult moments of your marriage. But as long as you love each other and you are willing to sacrifice for each other, you will be able to overcome any hurdle in your marriage.
My guilt is undone. My past.
Thank you for coming into my life, for being my strength, when I am weak, like a big teddy bear. I may be big outside, but I'm all soft and smooshy on the inside.
There is no disappointment in your eyes. There is no shame, there is only pride. I am loved, Father, I'm loved by you. For me, my fear is gone, I am set free. There's nothing to hide, there's nothing to measure. Cause I am your child. That's all that matters. Oh, there is no disappointment in your eyes. There is no shame, there is only pride. I am loved, Father, I'm loved by you. There is no distance in your embrace.
I vow to always walk by your side, to hold your hand, to put you first and be your strength in you. I vow to always hold you with tenderness and love, to live within the warmth of your heart and always call it home. As our scripture said, owe no one anything except to love each other. It's you and me, love, against the world. Till the end of our world.
I receive it. You are changing everything. Oh, you are.
Everything was in preparation for this moment. It was all God's work and all His timing. I can't stress enough how grateful I am that to have finally met the one. And I can't wait for what God has in store for us in the future, having to spend the rest of my life with you.
Brothers and sisters, families and relatives and friends, ladies and gentlemen, may I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Shoji and precious Zara Marudo. Marudo, sorry. Maruko, sorry, hindi po ako Japanese.